more interesting to me to see how the colors blended on my palette than it was the actual landscape that I was painting. So then I started squishing paint on canvases. I don't know exactly what I'm doing here. I'm kind of making it up right now. Every painting that I do with this method of tipping it and having the paint run on it comes out completely different. And I never know what it's gonna look like. Sort of a balance between what I can control and what I can't control.